A long-planned sting by state police ran aground today as suspected car thieves have proved harder to apprehend than anyone thought. This is Sky 5, your local news source.
By the compound.